After the gym, Rodney had to be at some company picnic or something, so we all decided to take the bus. You know, the bus is hit or miss. Sometimes it's like nice and pleasant and shit, and often you see a lot of weirdos, you know what I mean? Anyway, we like to go to these picnics because the food's good, and hell, it's better than this bullshit. Hey, so what's up on that fucking battle? What y'all think on that battle with Drake and Kendrick?
Shit, that nigga Kendrick smoked that nigga.
Shit.
What you mean, shit?
Man, that's all Drake.
This nigga tripping. How's Drake? Nigga, how Drake won that?
Did you listen to the lyrics, my nigga, of Not Like Us?
This nigga did a parade, my nigga.
Like, they calling that motherfucking man a pedophile, bro.
That's all a conspiracy, man.
A conspiracy of what?
Yeah, man, you can't believe everything you hear.
Nigga. You can't believe this nigga? I did believe everything I heard.
The nigga made an anthem, my nigga.
Well, obviously, you a Drake fan.
All day.
This nigga not like us.
Okay, what about the what y'all think, nigga? Who you think the greatest rapper is right down here?
Drake!
This nigga. This nigga said Aubrey.
How?
Oh, come on.
How, man?
Oh, man.
Okay.
Hey, numbers don't lie.
Numbers don't lie.
Numbers don't lie.
What the hell they do? What the hell? How the hell you gonna have this man? So what? He over Pac? He over Jay?
Pac is close.
What about Nas? He over
who?
This nigga. I can't even put him over Ludacris.
All right. Well, let's talk about like being a lyricist though. Like some would say like. Lyrically, Eminem could be ruled one of the greatest lyrically, but not one of the greatest songwriters.
Blasting off, jacking off in a pair of acid wash, bumping ash and raw, cruising grass until I damn near crash the car, trying to smash them off on the dash, hit the overpass, went off over the bridge in the oncoming traffic, caused a massive 42 car pileup, not a scratch at all. Hopped up, holding an axe and saw. Jason mask is off, but my face is plastered in Tabasco sauce.
I can't even put him as the best lyrically. I mean, that's that word salad shit. Oopity boopity, orange, porange, scorange, all that shit. I can't even get with that, man. Shit. You're gonna be lyrical. I need some Mos Def, some Scarface.
So, this is my rap to this record right now. I go, look me in my eyes. Show me what you see. Do you think I'm crazy when I'm just being me? Sometimes I wanna die. Maybe I'll be free. Free from all this bullshit that's constantly surrounding me. These visions in my head, I see when I'm asleep. I don't wish to discuss them, cause it's a bit too deep. But I'm tired of being stepped on and passed around like weed. Look me in my eyes and tell me what you see.
Some Black Thought, you know what I mean? That's lyrical to me. You start doing that oopity poopity Miracle Whip shit, you start losing me a little bit.
Man, who do you think is lyrical, man?
Drake!
This nigga here.
Come on, man. You trying to say he's not?
He got some cute lyrics. He got like toddler lyrics and shit. He got like lyrics for the kindergarten.
He's like an R&B rapper, dog. Let's just keep it. No, he's good at what he did. He's a pop singer. He's the number one pop singer maker. But it's the same thing I'll say about like with the lyrical thing. You can be a lyrical rapper and not have the sound of the street. I ain't never been in a trap and the motherfucker say, hey, yo, man, I'm cutting that shit up. Hey, put that Eminem on. Hey, put that Drake on, my nigga. Mm-hmm. It's never happened. Nigga, I'm sorry.
Hey, man, I'm pretty sure they bumped Drake in the trap.
The niggas are getting raw, nigga. I don't know what the fuck you talking about, bro.
Especially
now. He been outlawed in the streets, nigga. This nigga done been violated.
Now he doing the violating. That's what the damn problem is.
See,
fucking
see,
with
that's,
them young
that's just
girls.
What y'all think. He's in the kitchen right now cooking something up.
Mm-hmm. macaroni and cheese for a little girl. That's what it
is. They all successful people, but
Lunchable.
There's a difference between
Capri Sun.
Like Tupac, right? Tupac has songs that could make you cry. Right or wrong?
That's true.
Like Dear Mama.
I mean, you know what I'm saying? No, even Eminem got songs that made somebody. He ain't never made me cry, but it made somebody cry off of Eminem's song. He got some sad songs that touch some folk and all that good stuff. I just can't get with all that, that word salad, man. It's like what are we doing here? You know what I mean? How many words you gonna rhyme without saying nothing, really? You know what I mean? And sometimes he get down, don't get me wrong, it is cold, but if I'm gonna make it like a top 20, I can't even put him up there all the way, tell you the truth.
Like I said, I think if you even talk to Eminem, you probably would say he not the best.
He better than Drake.
Drake got some songs that'll make you cry.
it'll make my eyes cry, alright, shit. This nigga will turn you into a simp listening to his ass. This motherfucker, don't you think you can do better, nigga? Come on, man. This the thing, he a middleman. You know what I mean? He ain't an R&B singer, he ain't a rapper. So what he could do is he play the middle. Because if he was an R&B singer, he wouldn't be a good enough singer to make it. And if he was just a rapper, he wouldn't be a good enough rapper to make it. So he played the middle, and then we think he the greatest thing since sliced bread. But really, you know what I mean? He got the crust cut off. He's soft. You know what I mean?
I just don't feel him, dog. That's all. Like, it's... When
like
I say, like, I got... Like, I ain't never been... You know how you be... You know, you're like, oh, fuck. You know, I got pulled over by the police, and these motherfuckers harass me, or I can get hired at this job, or whatever the fuck, or, you know, shit just be kinda, it look almost, like it's rigged, right? I ain't ever been, yo, man, put that Drake on, nigga, put that, you know, but there's some songs from Kendrick that I done put on, you know what I'm saying? There's some motherfucking, you know, that we even go back further, like UGK, like, come on, I don't know how many times UGK got me through Riding Dirty, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So, nah, UGK, man, this nigga ain't serious, man. He don't like Drake, man. Not like that.
Think he gotta sound like haters.
God damn, man.
You guys are hating on greatness.
All right, man. Anyway, you know, speaking of being great, man, we need to go ahead and hit up this rap contest, man.